I spent all of lunch meeting with Ms. Hardy and Mr. Schneider trying to figure out what I'm going to do with this class.
Okay.
Yeah. So I haven't had a chance to do that makeup. So I'm going to just have that to do that.
That's totally fine. Don't worry. Like, do your, find your own time.
Okay.
Yes. And then I think I emailed you and said, like, if you, this is the prompt.
Okay.
If you need to do it, like, in chunks, like, that's fine.
I think I'm fine.
Okay.
I mean, yeah, I think I can do that.
Yep. And like you wrote one of these already, so you,
yeah.
I am confident that you know
what to do. Okay. Did you by any chance get that one back last week?
I did.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay.
One that was like who dies the most on the job from violence or homicide.
Okay.
But like
is this
just
white and black?
No, there's like different colors. So each of the ways that you can like be killed on the job is a different color. So like the graph shifts depending on what you click on. But you can see like the fishers, people who are fishers die like a lot more than police officers do, for example, from just like accidents. You know? Yeah.
Wait, how will they do this on like the actual AP test?
They'll probably just do it, I guess.
Okay.
You know? If it's an interactive, yeah, they'll probably just like that's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's true. The rehearsal's crazy. So there should be like whatever, like 6 different colors.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just don't know how
I think that it's like, just think about this job, how it makes so much of it. So, like, you're
So you click on this one, and this is what?
This is what code. So this shows you the top job. Obviously, you see the equivalent
of the second
job. The second top job.
So it's the dark.
Yeah, it's dark.
I was like, what if fishers?
Right.
No, and
so, so fishers get killed more on the job than anyone else, but they get killed from, like, accidents. Like, I think this, maybe, or something.
Me too.
So yeah, for our purposes, I think the most pertinent one was this one.
Okay, so
but yeah, but you could say that they're definitely not really vulnerable. Like, all the people need to go with these people, like all the people who get killed on the job
that
are
things that work in a representing
women
feel like they're not vulnerable. And she was like, they're all out of your jobs, but you're like, but is not me today. So like, yes, someone's going to have to call at some point.
Like we've seen that throughout tomorrow. Like
how do you implement
it? Like how do you?
It's not asking you. How
I know, but like how do you acknowledge disparities?
Right.
Between
without that not making it worse.
Just
right.
Disparities. Like
yes.
Obviously,
yes.
But like how?
Yes.
Like
yeah.
How is that implemented?
Well, so I think I just tried to say like it's either or. Like should it be colorblind or should we be aware of color?
Yeah.
I know.
It's just like by saying that, like I like to have some idea of like how it would be implemented so it feels more like real and like
and you,
obviously
you
like
that as like a here's why this
like,
wouldn't make it worse.
But there is no like here's what you do. Because like it's never been done.
It's a very
right.
Problem.
That's okay. You don't have to offer a solution, right? It just says like evaluate the effects and then what about today? Should it should we continue? You know?
Yeah.
I know.
I'm
glad you like it. I feel like this is my life's work.
I know.
This took me forever.
These sources are so good. I
remember.
I love them.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Talk about the YouTube thing.
Yeah.
So
for like resources of school, I know that's synthesis essay. Are we allowed to like kind of turn them back upon themselves?
Sure.
I guess she here says that like men are losing their jobs because of like, you know, innocent things. But like, is it okay to like say that like she's like there's because basically like turn it around and say like somebody has to take the hit. Is that okay, or like can I not use that term?
No, I think you can.
Yeah, that's how I structure basically my entire last
one. Yeah. Okay.
That is okay.
Yeah.
Because like for a concession, like you're not supposed to.
Yeah. So when we say like analyze the sources, we don't mean like in a DBQ where you like literally just analyze the source by itself. But this is like analyze it in terms of how it will help or not help your partner. So I think that's absolutely fair.
Like men's careers are ending where they're trying to steal.
Okay.
Are we gonna have these?
Yes.
Okay.
And you get to take them home this time.
Okay, cool.
Also, I'm a wildcat and bastard.
Oh no, it's talking about airports and things like that.
The only time my mother has been randomly checked at the airport. I'm not the loser. That's my least favorite thing. My mom has a really foreign name too.
I've never been stopped at an airport.
Well, Leah,
he's been stopped literally every time he's done anything.
I will take your V-checks, and please take this home. You have to just take this home.
That's a great question. I think do what you think at this point. Because this is your final essay.
I think I'm going to take the L.
Yeah.
I don't even know if you should do
like the.
I mean, these are. Yeah, these are especially.
They are. I gave you six. Yeah.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.